chicharrón! ¡Chicharrón! So you want to humiliate the army all by yourself? ¡Idiota! You're never satisfied.
How dare you?
I do everything you want, and this is how you thank me?
Everyone!
Go then! See if I care!
What do you want?
You haven't met Chicharrón?
Maybe.
Oh, you would know if you met Chicharrón.
Maybe you can help me. You see what I put up with? Chicharrón would have been arroz con pollo if it wasn't for me. I took Chicharrón under my wing. Train him to be the greatest cockfighter of Yara. But then the soldados came. Tried to arrest me for smuggling cash to La Moral. Chicharrón went on a rampage. When he tasted the blood of soldados, Yara's greatest guerrilla fighter was born. Cockfighting is beneath Chicharrón. He has an insatiable thirst to kill those who hurt the innocent. Like an idiota, I tried to control Chicharrón's rage. But now Chicharrón has run away from me to kill again. He's gone after the military kennel, where soldados are breeding an army of twisted dogs trained to kill guerrillas. But Chicharrón needs a warrior to protect him from himself. I will never be a warrior like Chicharrón. But you are a warrior, just like Chicharrón. Join him. Rápido, Chicharrón has run off to fight the dog army alone.
Be careful here.
Hola, Chicharrón. I'm Danny. You're more of a strong squawking type, I see.
And not a big fan of evil dogs, apparently. I don't know. Those dogs are going to
dogs, of course.
I attended a funeral today. One of our soldiers. One of our finest. Thank you.
Rinaldo, those fucked up death dogs are dead. Chicharron survived. He tore them apart. I've never seen anything like it.
Once soldado blood touched Chicharron's beak, he was never the same. But now, I can trust that he has found a companion who will protect him on his quest for justice.
Protection? It's fucking terrifying.
Paint his name on the water tower. Let all who come know and hear the name Chicharron.
Sure. Do you want us back on the farm?
I will come to you. Chicharron's bloodlust for justice has only just begun.
Gracias, Danny. You are a true warrior and an artista. I've never seen Chicharron this impressed before. I tried to fight with Chicharron once. He ripped my arm off to keep me away, to protect me. But now Chicharron has someone to protect him. Which is good, because Chicharron hates the army and will do whatever it takes to make the soldados afraid. There is a military building nearby, filled with important documents. Army secrets, enemy locations, lists of people the regime once hanged. Chicharron is disgusted and wants to tear these documents to shreds. Chicharron will make them regret not going paperless. Will you fight alongside him once more? Nothing will stand between Chicharron and his prey, be it living or dead or paper.
All right, Chicharron, lead the way.
No se permite reuniones de seis personas o más. Gracias por ponerle primero a su país. Juntos superamos esta época de transición.
¡Ah! ¡Carajo! ¡Es that evil chicken again! ¡Help!
So Chicharron hates dogs, soldados, and bananas.
Watch out!
Lista.
Any last words?
Hang on! Coño! How was my day? Well, I followed a bloodthirsty rooster into combat after he blew up a truck. ¿Y tú?